Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to import or export saved passwords from Microsoft Edge. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. First, you'll need to open the Microsoft Edge browser. Click on the Settings, go to the Profiles tab. After that, click on the three dotted icon that's associated with saved passwords. And you'll have the export passwords option. A pop-up window will appear where you can find the export passwords button. You'll be asked to either enter your password, or if you have your computer set up for a PIN or hello option, then you'll just select where you want to export the passwords. Name your file and click on the save button. If we're going to import passwords, you go pretty much through the same process. You'll click on the three dots to go to settings. You'll go to passwords, saved passwords, the click, import passwords. In the pop-up browser, you'll import browser data, where you're going to import this from, and click on choose file. Choose your file, click open, and Edge will import the passwords. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.